Hi there, my name is Doug, and I am a volunteer in the Orange Room at TRC Kids at the Rock Church. I've been serving in this classroom for over 2 years, and I absolutely love it. It's one of the highlights of my day to come in and spend time with 2 and 3 year old kids and teach them about God, about Jesus, and how much He loves them and how much He cares for them. So let me share my volunteer story with you. I was invited to serve a little over 2 years ago. I was just randomly asked to give it a try, and I thought they were crazy. But I decided to do it, and I don't look back. It's been the best choice I've made at the church. I love seeing the smiles on the kids' faces. It's such a wonderful experience to see these kids, and they call me Mr. Doug. They give me hugs and smiles, and the love that I feel for them is such a huge, huge benefit to me. And I get to teach them about Jesus. I get to teach them about God and how much He loves them and how He's always going to be there for them. And it doesn't take a special individual to volunteer in the classroom or in TRC Kids. Anybody can do it. Just takes a special individual that loves kids. The lead staff there does a tremendous job of preparing the curriculum for us. We are right now using the orange curriculum, and it's all laid out for us. We get to the classroom, we're ready to go. We're ready to rock with the kids, and we spend a lot of time playing. We spend a lot of time learning. We've got videos. We've got games that we play, and the staff, as I said, does a tremendous job of preparing it for us. So anybody can do this. Just as 2 years ago, someone invited me, this is my invitation to you to come join us in TRC Kids and make a difference in a child's life. The mission of our church is rescue regardless, and you can do that. You can fulfill that mission. I look forward to seeing you as a member of our team.